Something about them trains. Right across the sorrow.
What you gonna do for the last one?
Dillard. Need another Dillard song.
Dillard.
Oh yeah. Oh man, that's a good one.
We're gonna do some. This is another new song that.
Yeah, Swaller, and I'll pay you back someday. Here we go.
Do you mind? Okay. We're gonna do another song that Jeff wrote. This is called Blue Robe Rider. This is based on a ghost story, the oldest ghost story known in South Carolina. During the Revolutionary War, a young man went off to war and left his wife behind, and he lost his life, and she would wait there patiently for him, and she would see a ghostly image of her man in a blue uniform riding home on horseback, and that's the ghost story. Cowpen, South Carolina. This is called Blue Robe Rider. Again, thank you. We're going to do just about three more songs. We've enjoyed it, and we thank Mr. Tim Taylor. He's out around, riding around, and giving tours of the town, and thank the town of Iowa for having us. We love coming down here, and we will be back here on Thursday night for the Chili Cook-Off, and we'd love to see you there. It's a lot of fun. Cook a big old pot of chili, call the courthouse, tell you're going to enter, and enter the Chili Cook-Off. Sandy was a judge one year.
Yeah.
That's pretty good stuff. It's called Blue Robe Rider.
Sound of hoofbeats drawing me, and see the ghostly vision wane.